but things started to go wrong soon after you arrived. Now, I can understand your initial shock coming face to face with Maxis, especially after so long. But you did the right thing. You followed the plan. You brought the summoning key here, and you destroyed that bloody machine once and for all. Thing is, Maxis went and ballsed everything up.
Please, you must help me.
He heard voices, you see, calling to him.
Only together can we prevent the destruction of your world.
It wasn't really his fault. You know, he hasn't actually got his soul yet. All I got was a brain. Anyway, the key thing, as in the thing that is key, is that Maxis fiddled around with the summoning thingamajig and accidentally released...
Alright, what's up guys? Steven here. Today we're gonna be doing a small bit of fun.
Before my eyes, it is as though the universe has collapsed upon itself. Once more, I am alone. For the ghosts of the past.
So yeah. It's my first video in a long while, actually. You know that. My computer died, basically. It just gave up on life and refused to work for me. So, yeah, I'm not very...
You have sealed your own
state. I'm not very motivated to do stuff. So it took me this long to get off my ass and get on the panel. Okay. Yeah, anyways. I have one now. Try and start off a YouTube channel.
Chaos reigns. We stand precariously
at first,
perhaps on the very edge of reality itself. I can only conclude that our uncertain plan has not gone as planned. This is an echo of a realm where many misguided fools lost their way.
Right, so the plan for this game... I haven't got to round 30 on this map. So that's the goal. We'll see how we get on. Let's see how I can do it. I've done it on every map, except Zetsubo, because... Just fuck that map.
So my points!
Their blood will flow. Our wealth will go.
There's no health on round 2 now.
Decide quickly. My resolve can only last so long without bullets. I must attempt to locate Dr. Monty. He at least holds some grasp, some understanding of this twisted realm.
Woo! Nice gold camel. You know me, MLG. Oh, you already know me, yeah.
Kaboom.
Oh, why did I get
that? May we find peace in such destruction.
Thank you.
I believe this place has long been a link between realms.
Very cool. I love the Dingo. It's one of my favorite weapons in Black Ops 3, to be honest. In my opinion, it's the best of the LMGs, anyways. As you can see, I like the Nuffle Buggy there.
Peace means nothing. Pieces together mean so much more.
Right, let's get this done.
You will be drowned. Yes.
I hope you find peace.
Anyways, we go up from the channel now. Just have fun with my friends. Yes. I won't be doing as many solo videos. Just to start off. And forgive if I'm boring. It's my first video. Everyone has their first solo video, you know.
Lord,
anyone else
is
on YouTube, but
this will not
now.
Be the end.
Look, as long as I don't go gameplay wise, it's gonna be an alright video. Seriously.
Everything belongs somewhere, even if it can never return.
Oh, the Dingo is just... It's so good. It's like the Elsa from Black Ops 2.
I am haunted by the many spirits that suffered in this place. I may be out of ammo, but the fight is far from over. It will not be long before the demon vultures descend upon us once more. Survival in such a realm is impossible without ammo. Lost or abandoned? I have been both these things.
It's been a while, guys. It's been a while. Sure, look. We all have to start somewhere.
We have reclaimed much that has been lost or forgotten.
Oh my god. Oh man, the memories of here. I used to play this for hours when I was in Black Ops 2. The Mob of the Dead Origins Buried. The box. So cool. They should have actually done that. They had the... You remember the box from Mob of the Dead? The like demonic box. They should have put that back. Like for every area, I'd have the box that they had instead of the prisoner. That would have been way better.
Such generosity.
Alright, we all just
go away. We will not tolerate your insolence.
totally hard.
Alright, 4-4.
Let the darkness consume you.
Oh boy. Anyways, we've docked on. And then we'll be supporters.
Long ago, we came together as enemies. We have come so very far. What is the purpose behind this unknown object?
I just forget about the amount of doors in this mess. You better, you always have to have like at least a grand on you or if you're going places, because you're never gonna be able to pour all the doors. There's billions of them.
I recognize this place.
The five zombies are mine.
Should I?
It shot a path of furies. Oh god, they're all hired. Yeah, it's the door. Let's see if I can build this without dying. Come on, come on.
You will not survive this conflict.
Okay, I got it. Stand here, actually.
We should savor this moment of happiness. May the ground break your fall.
If you pay attention, or even it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his apothecary pals, and it's making it really hard to keep this reality still.
I mean,
honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape.
Ready.
Ancient power, perhaps. perhaps as old as the universe. They aid us. Rocket launcher is a weapon of brute force. Desperate times indeed.
Open
once
for
more,
me.
I must acquire
Please.
Resources.
I need better gun. Please. What have I ever done to you? Alright. New goal. Hold out here. I am gonna die of this. I am definitely gonna die of this.
Take solace in knowing that you will be among the last to die this day.
Alright, that's enough there. That's better than the XF.
Demon limbs.
Get him. Oh.
Demon's frame is extinguished.
I got every single drop that can help you out in the corner right there.
My chances of survival can change from moment to moment.
This actually isn't that good, to be honest. I love the sound of the reload.
Even in such a bizarre place, the demons will be quick to undo your magical work, Dr. Monty.
And I have Les Ragnaroks to go with the bits on my hand. Actually, I'm gonna get a little earnings as well.
It is a pity that I cannot save you from yourself. On yourselves, demons.
Lead on.
This war will soon end.
Of all the
we have all we need to make sure it is so.
Why do we never have any points at the end of the round? I tried to pull out my shield and just kill him, but they're having none of it.
Foolish lapse of concentration that could have cost me dearly.
That's what I tried to do, and the game was like, no. But, like, usually for me, I have like 6 downs by round 3. So, you know, we're doing a little bit better than normal. The clutch on round 10.
Max ammo.
Perhaps the fight will end this day.
Why not shield? That was it. Oh my god, why are they always behind me? Go away. Good job and quick fight again. This is gonna be a long game. I'm not sure I'll drag you all with me anyways. Drag you down with me.
I feel the blood pumping through my veins.
killed, I've run.
You have breathed your final breath. You will not be mourned.
Let's get laid quick, otherwise. I was playing this yesterday, and just to warm up, see how I get on, and I didn't like quick revive the second time, and I was like on my way to buy it, and I died. But I left it like 6 hours.
I am grateful for this elixir, Dr. Monty.
It's my parents always wipe it. So I was on that like around 21 or 22. I'd already gone like 6 times, but you know what I mean. I'd gone down a lot. Alright, another round, another dollar. That's terrible, I'm never saying that again. Why do I always go to like the hardest spot? I just refuse to leave. Oh, I want it, I want it, I want it, I want it. Everybody out the way. Profits will rise. Oh no 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 no. I get it. Hold it there. Oh, and now you're all dead.
Kill.
Bang. Oh, I can comfortably purchase double tap. This map is an absolute nightmare if you don't know where
you're
going.
I feel the souls of the damned still haunt this place.
It's so big and complicated, like. For sure, after years of training, I have learnt the ways. Oh, look,
in retrospect, it probably wasn't the best idea to leave the most powerful artifact in this or any other dimension just lying on the fucking table. But in all fairness, Maxis was a bit of a wild card. I mean, you remember he was actually just a little drone the last time you saw him. Anyway, he's in the summoning key now. Bugger if I know how we're gonna get him out.
Right, so what does wine or speed cola?
Let the Magua feast.
Here we go. What type? Oh, it's purple. Oh, it's not. Why did purple trip? Why are you running already? Everybody just go away. Go away. Like a one shot against the Margo's heads. I wonder. I've never actually tried it.
Dangers that come from provoking me, demon.
Back off. Lottie. Oh wait, I have these things. Actually.
If we can't bury you on this rock, we will send you into the void.
Okay. No. My message. Don't care. It's right there. Ready. Oh, it's not. I don't like spawn here. Oh, like spawn here as well.
I take solace in the knowledge that each victory brings us closer to the end.
Oh, God. Here he comes. I thought he'd have a red thing since he was the red Margo. To be honest, I don't know what he does as a special ability.
You are a curse upon
me. Alright, he's gone.
Cursed though it may already be.
Why? Actually, in zombies, I hate anything that flies or shoots at you. They're so annoying. Alright, let's play Ring Around the Rosies. No. Oh. Wait, why didn't I?
Assistance, however futile, is always appreciated.
I'm gonna end now.
Alright. I've been watching. I have seen each and every one.
I need one of the flying rounds.
ASAP. Who you are.
But
questions remain.
Actually. I have a small ammo. He looks amazing as well. Existence.
You are
if I had died for 100 points, I would not have been a happy camper. I hit the Gobblegum, but so many. Oh, there's one in now. I don't want. Be amazing if there was a boxing then. With the place.
I know not if you did, but if you did, it is now.
Well, the place. The big guy, whatever it's called. The Apothecon. Give me some good, please.
I need the bullets. They are required.
Oh, take it. Good speak, Ola.
There is nothing to achieve now, crawling demon.
Actually, I haven't hit the box as well. Okay.
My vengeance requires ammunition.
Okay. Why'd I go this way? Oh, box, yeah. I have the memory of goldfish. I could hit the Wonder Fizz. Try for like electric cherry. Oh, there's two of you. Why? Oh, perfect.
Your journey will be short, Box. We are both bound to this realm.
Sure, though. I'll pop punch the dingo, anyways. I'll get to be Cola. So I go down. I'm not gonna be a very happy camper. Oh, I need a new shield. Oh, it's battered. First get speed bowler. Then let the zombie batter my shield. Battle. Salt and batter. See what you have to say.
Your sins serve only as an invitation. An invitation to an evil beyond your destination. I will lead the way. I will show you the path. Only through me, the Shadow Man, will you find your redemption.
Oh. Why can I not remember these things?
The demons would be wise to show caution, though I doubt they know of such tactics. Interior
teeth
is as unpleasant as its exterior. We will release you from the grasp of your tormentor, machine.
Well played.
I know, right?
Ammo low. I must find supplies or suffer the consequences.
Let's go.
If this
dire wolf
is to be my final day, then I will ensure it is one of victory.
I like training here, but those guys, the spiders and the flying guys, are the most annoying things ever. leave that until they spawn in.
I will fall on my sword before I allow them to consume me. This I know. The flames will not carry you from here. They will leave you as ashes.
I genuinely didn't even know that. Multiple camels. It was like the Rise of Draka, or whatever. I don't know how you pronounce it. I don't do a high realm attempt on that map. So, it'll be nice. He's got a blast right here, so I'll just make everything down. You know what?
The spirits command you to fall before me.
He's got caught in the roof.
Your numbers are great, but you
yeah,
are
I should really save these for a higher round. They're too good on round 15. What if it's still possible? I remember back in the day, people would sit and spawn in that one place. I guess like around the million with the apostle servant. I remember watching like so many people do it, and then they did on like Shadows of Evil. Any map and the Apothecary Servants are the bonus, just around right there. So yeah, I got to round 50 on the Rise of Drac.
Our overlords cannot
allow you to continue on
this path. You cannot withstand the
Apothecary. Oh, whoa, hello. I forgot about you. Okay. Why don't we all just sit down and talk about this for a bit?
I will not be tainted by your evil!
Actually, while it's this round, I'm gonna hit the box. That's definitely not the right way. Oh, it is! I just have that sixth sense, you know. Like get good like me. Oh, it's got. Never mind. Where did it go? That's a question. Best question of the day. Barely see it today. Would have known, red sky makes everything harder to see. Oh, it's in Mobilet. Okay. Or else it's in here. No, it's in Mobilet. Okay. Pray for a Thundergunner, a fucking servant. Oh, it's upstairs. I hate it when it's here. Oh, you're a spider. Oh. Hey!
The alien squid in this jar looks angry. I should ensure it is properly directed.
Oh,
so, as if
that.
Things weren't bad enough, I'm struggling
the game
to
right
maintain
there.
My presence.
Amazing. She
lovely shadow.
10 out of 10.
At least he's in the same boat.
10 out of 10.
How are things going?
What's Shiva again?
Hmm? Making any progress?
Oh, this is too fast.
Bollocks. I'm phasing out again.
For only the biggest blessing. I am thankful, Dr. Monty.
Why are you there? I might buy this truck. See it in action.
Deaths will not be quick, nor will they be painless.
Troll back.
The elves, your ignorance is predictable.
And they added something like that in the Advanced Infinite Warfare Zombies map. Was it Raven the Redwoods? They had like one, except it spins once. This one way better.
Scratch upon me, you'll return a thousandfold.
Whoa. That's what I mean. Why am I here?
My pain is fleeting. My suffering is not.
Why haven't I left yet?
You'll soil my skin for the final time.
Oh, finally, fast max. Yup. The box a few more times. Are you the last guy? Why did that kill him? 9 times out of 10 that wouldn't kill him. I got like 2 hits at max, I'd say. God, it's beautiful.
I see you too have a death wish.
Go chase that.
I was not expecting such a large creature.
Jeez.
From such small.
Okay.
Just as I have so many times before.
I gotta leave a zombie. Whoa! See the speed of him. Oh, the sound of headshots. Oh, there's something there. Oh, there's something there. What was this? YOLO. I'm gonna die. Oh, it's getting to go.
Retribution comes in many forms, demon. Today, it is Tokyo.
Are you the last zombie? You out. Alright, let's go hit the box. Look, 9,000 points. Surely I can get. Go watch him call it. Pathkin Servant, please. Hey, I'll
the
take it.
Provides a new weapon. Perhaps today may yet bring good things.
Fire fail.
Oh, go away,
fortune
go away, go away, go away.
With arms extended, we should
what's
accept
one down
its
there?
Embrace.
Oh, wait, I have the. Oh, thank god, I got Thunder Gun. That was timing. Oh, the Panzer on Origins. What a coincidence. Where is he? I can hear him. But that's it. Oh, there he is. Wait, is the Thunder Gun good against him? I can't remember. I think it is.
Today is the tomorrow I foresaw. You cannot withstand the warrior's storm.
Crap. I don't know. I can't tell. It's just hurting him. I remember on the Rising Draft. I got nothing. Oh no. Oh no. Oh god. This is gonna. Actually, how does he get across? He's just gonna appear over here.
Each and every blow brings us closer to our victory.
Oh. That was anticlimactic.
I will grind.
Well, that's a bit over.
Dust.
just a tad bit overkill. Alrighty then. Let's go hit the box. Actually, wait, I have a ton. I still want the Apothecan Servant though. I kind of rather it. We'll move the box from over there and then we'll see where we go from there. That's the plan, actually. Come on, give me something good. No. Just not. Don't want it. I can hear him. I don't want the Banshee. I spelt it wrong also. Oh, remember. Origins was the first Easter egg I ever did in Zombies. And I haven't done one since.
Honestly, if you could see just what was going on outside your realm, right.
Sure, we'll see how we get on with Thundergun for now.
That's the main reason I kept it back. If I were to give you an analogy,
oh, here we go.
I describe it like this.
The most famous quote.
When a duck swims on the water, you only see it glide, apparently effortlessly. It's a whole different story. Its legs are moving like he's pedaling a fucking bicycle up a mountain. Well, that's me right now.
I am that duck.
I will seek payment in blood.
Okay. Just gonna take our time here. Just gonna train him up and then just rape him. Okay. Oh, could you just piss off, please? I don't like it. Alright. Whoa. Okay, that was effective. Max ammo. Any of you have a max ammo? Max ammo, please.
We will not yield.
That's not a max ammo. Max ammo. Max ammo. Max ammo. Max ammo.
If I am blind,
that's just a troll right there.
I have already seen it.
Ugh. Just got a hair in my mouth. Wasting a full shot on him. Alright. 3, 2. Oh, spiders go away.
May your rotting skin melt. May your brittle bones crumble.
Okay.
Resolve can only
can you get
so
do you get drops
bullets.
From the Thunder Gun? Because if you don't, we're screwed. Okay. I see. Oh, nice spiders. Like, they were annoying on Zetsubou, and now they're even more annoying here.
On your side, but destiny is on ours.
Okay. Hello?
Hello?
Hi.
Can you open the serial press and the second drawer of
a jar of what? Salt. Everything just die.
Of doom, foul demons.
Oh, here he is.
As always, it is unfavorable time for munitions to run low.
I don't know how to deal with these head things. So we'll just die. One more. Quick. Oh, that's not what I want. Oh wait, do you get a max ammo for that?
You'll dare take your soul when I am finished.
Oh, I'm kinda hoping you get a max ammo for that.
There was not enough fury in your heart, beast.
Oh, I'm like banking on there being a max ammo. Please. For the love of God, please. Oh, my last little Ernie as well.
Why are you so
Are you serious? Are you serious? No. I'll take the free perk. Oh, no.
Survival in such a realm is impossible without ammo.
Okay. Oh, come on. Be honest, I want a rider's thing. Mule kick so I can buy another weapon. I'll have to pack a bunch of this. And then. I don't have cash back on. Oh, I've had physical and this. Oh, I should have got that when it was. Oh my god. Oh, I knew I would have regretted taking it. Alright. Let's go pop punch. Think about start flying through the rounds. Six perks. There's seven on the map. We're only missing one on our lane. There's eight on the map.
If the children are indeed the final destination for our souls.
Whoa.
I see no
path. Whoa. That is nice. Will the Larny give you drops?
Once more.
Oh, there it is.
Like leaves in a gale. The battle may continue.
So nice now. I've electric cherry actually as well. Oh, it's, I'm like set to go far. All I need is the apocalypse servant.
Will perturb me no more. Wretched insect.
I will rise up the rounds just a bit. So I end up on a high enough round if I do die. I can't reload. Okay.
We are united against the greatest
enemy
ever faced. I pray that our allies will not fracture.
Yeah, I was gonna say, watch it give me in for that one zombie.
It's fleeting. My suffering is not.
Rip. Where is he? No. God, I have Widow's Wine. See a different boat altogether.
Demon.
I have points. I have all the perks. Oh, yeah, that machine. Oh, I hate the way they drop down, actually. My favorite place to train is if I get the Apothecan Servant and I go to Noct. Stay in the original, you know, the boxer and not. That's where I stay. It's my tactic. Okay, 24. Not quite flawless, but you know. It's really good for me, because I just go down so many times. Okay.
Oh, we'll succumb. To the creature's tenacious tentacles.
Do they choose which one they want to go to? There's two. Come on, reload.
We do not choose when my book there finds us. But we are grateful when it does.
I think I've got enough to upgrade it.
I will not be tainted by your evil.
One down. That is not too bad. If I do say so myself.
I fear we will face many trials.
Actually, I'll take my ones. I like my ones. My electric chair even kill him anymore. Siege 4. I'm no prestige master though.
You are eager to cross braids with Tokyo?
I just don't have dedication to any game. Like for me, I don't just play one game, I'll play like a million games until I get bored of it. I'll play games until I'm bored of it and that's like 2 weeks. Yeah, I was playing Minecraft for the last 2 weeks. And now more of it. So I'm playing this. Okay. I'm gonna be back to GTA soon enough. Okay, hello. Pop this.
I feel something happening.
Here.
The storm comes for you, demons.
It's one. Open wide. Oh no. Go, it's two. I can hear the spiders. Bang. Open. Okay, I did not handle that well. But we're still alive.
Why are you so irritating?
That was scary. I was not even like signing, he was just there, like hello. Hey, hello. Mr. Magra. Where's the box at? Horizon Ranch. Doritos Ranch. Actually, I'm gonna try for that free perk. Damn, I'm gonna turn off the notifications. Alright, here we go. Here we go.
The Panzer Soldat will fight to the death.
Here we go.
Again.
Here we go. Here we go. We got this. Just keep her going. No. Oh, no, okay. That was the worst spawn. Okay, he goes down fairly easily. There's a drop there. Oh. It was worth it. Webbed up over here.
There will be many losses this day. It is inevitable.
Okay. Oh no, shield. That would
like
be clever.
Turtle with a shell. This shield
bodies. I have to get the max ammo right there.
Feel the warmth of the tentacle embrace.
That doesn't even kill him, does it? Oh, hello.
Will not go unanswered.
Alright, that's definitely 50 kills.
This is just the beginning. The beginning of the end.
Okay, I need to hit the box. Is the box still in orange? Oh, don't kill him.
We Gucci.
Is it over here? No.
I am not some.
Oh, he's gonna die. He's gonna die. Box has to be here. That's like my way of thinking that. It hasn't been in this area yet, so I just. Downstairs and all the day. Okay. There it is. I always forget about this location here. Woo! I like it, but I don't want it. Let's go. You ready for this? I'm calling it. Hoskins servant.
You know the danger. provoking me, demon.
Just give me the apartment service, please. Liz. Oh, thank you.
Through improvisation, this device may take on greater purpose.
Alright, I have no idea how to pack punches, so... yeah. We're just not gonna back punch it. Why'd I go...
Accept my embrace. Accept defeat.
Let's see what you can do, actually, here.
I'll become fury.
Go. Well, 1v1. Get him! Get him!
Does the Keeper assist us? Or do we assist it?
Maybe my parasites can enlighten you?
I made the headshot these days, actually. That was one headshot.
Together with the Keepers, we may finally rid the universe of these demons. I crave silence.
Oh, that's nice. Just doing all the work. Thank you.
Has he told you what happens to you? What happens?
Alright, let's go. Do you just follow me?
I'll tell you. I'm the only one that will be honest with you. You, all of you, were simply ceased to exist.
If you think about it, look at the model of this. Like, everything, I know you have the aim thing right there, but other than that, how do you know? Like, aiming down sight is just pointless with this. Like, to aim between those certain two spikes, is that what it is?
I know, it's just something I know, it's like.
I know I'm not going to be using this in real life, but if you were, like, you're not going to have this crosshair. You wouldn't know how to aim it. Well, you actually come in here? So OP. Can't hurt you.
Ensure the Keeper does not become corrupted.
I can just stand here and let him do the work. Oh, he's got... as I say. Okay, that was...
Your evil has been silenced.
Okay. If I didn't have a spiderweb thing, I would not be here to tell the tale. Okay.
We have come too far to be your soldiery.
Oh, that felt nice. Oh, 29. Actually, I might go train in Knox. Because I like it better. The Apothecon thingabobber. Let's see how we do. Oh, okay. I heard something upstairs. And I am scared. Oh, it's on needles.
I have faced greater challenges than this.
Training here requires a shield. And you pot can serve.
Your destiny belongs in another realm, demons.
Or you can just sit here and get to round 30 by shooting.
Your today is the tomorrow I foresaw yesterday.
Oh, this is nice. Just a break, you can just chill here and relax. Oh, nice max ammo again.
Our journey does
not end here. For that, I am certain.
Thank you.
Trail your limbs, my little Karamari.
I'll actually upgrade that. Oh, achievement.
Your mistake was not killing me.
Achievement called Wonderful. I might actually, I'll check it out when the game's over. With you. I'll read it out, the way PlayStation works, you can't see it. Hey, round 30, there it is. They gave you like four little Arnie's when you upgraded them. And it'll be a bit OP, but like, you know. Just a little something. Right, how are we doing shield wise? We are Gucci. How many of those things have a headshot? There's not like seven. I think that's for the max ammo. I'm not 100% though. One of them is, anyways. I could actually do one of them now if I wanted, but. I don't know, I'm just lazy. In a video. Yeah, I know what you mean. I know, in a video game. I could be lazy, okay? Don't judge me.
Remnants of life once lived.
I can do what I want. You're not my real mom. That wasn't a headshot.
I see you too have a death wish. We have come too far to use brethren.
And rip.
Flee the wolf at the front gate, but the tiger.
Oh, the thing I was around, anyways.
The demons will tremble as I approach.
Let's make the round a tiny bit easier for myself.
As usual, your relentlessness is your
damn of lines.
I got that noob when it starts to flash. There we go.
May we find peace in such destruction. Each ball brings us closer to victory. The final victory.
Oh, no, 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 no.
The death of an ally is always a tragedy.
Go away. Go ahead, John. Why am I using this? Sometimes I worry about myself. And rip. Say it three times, so I won't remember. Just grab that now. Grab it!
All the dangers that come from provoking me, demon.
Each and every blow brings us closer to our...
Everybody get out of my house! Can I grab it now?
Though primarily for defense, I am glad to see the shield now has offensive capabilities.
There we go now, round 30T. We're doing decent, boys. We're doing decent. I'd say, for me, the goal was round 30, so we just beat that. So, we're just gonna keep her going. It's like go on forever. Literally. And it's gonna get kind of boring, but I can cut it all out, so.
Foul demons, this is not my time to die. It is yours.
I may later on go for the Dryzen Drafka, I think, Reaper. So I always struggle with that. I find that so hard, but I don't know why a lot of people just do it first try, like it's nothing. And I'm there for ages trying to do it. It's too easy. Watch now, I just jinxed it. No use for that.
To adjust prices. Why do you do so infrequently? Our journey was short without more ammunition. Why are you
able to do that? Hey, there we go. Boys, we're running a bit low. And if you like to, you know, donate max ammo for the cause, any of you? No? How about you, love? Aww, close, but no biscuit.
May your rotting skin melt. May your brittle bones crumble.
See what this is. Please. Hey!
My dear free-headed beast.
Oh, here we go. I'll take that, though.
I would never refuse such generosity.
I know this takes out a head. One direct impact.
More will follow.
You go for the little Arnie as well.
This is just the beginning.
Oh, he destroys him. Oh boy. Okay, here we go. This is gonna be a challenge now. I have a thing. I have one eye gone. One head is gone. It's always a plus.
Childish behavior is predictable, demon.
Alright, the second head is gone. The flying head. God, that max ammo. Hey, he's gone. Alright, fireworks, kill him. Actually, I gotta kill 5 on every item. So I've killed 5 definitely there. Alright, new island, let's kill 5. So, oh, you only get a pack punch going. I already have one. And no point. Unless you get like an achievement. Do I have to like kill 5 normally? Alright, so there's 5. That's definitely 5 there. That's like 100.
My pain is fleeting. My suffering is not.
So that's 5 on 2 out of the 4 islands. Let's get 5 on.
You got to cross blades with Takio? Deadly mistake.
That's like 4. There we go. Oh, damn. Okay. Ah, well, sure. I tried. I need to shoot things, but I don't know where they are. Is that it? You know what, I don't care. Gonna die. I used to know how to do it long ago. Times have changed.
Out of greed. It is survival instinct. But two are not mutually exclusive.
Trying to get trick mines, because trick mines are the best. Oh. Do I take? No, I don't want it. I should take it, but I don't want it. Like, you either put the other. And then have one for, have this for like killing ones off on their own and having like fireworks or something. Just in case you run out of ammo.
I will not be tainted.
And then like you want to conserve ammo on both of them. So if there's like one left, you don't really wanna. I don't know, that's just my thinking of it. We do not. Uh oh. Okay, okay, okay. I see you, I see you. I see all of you. And now I don't, because you're all dead. Oh, I'm so clever. Give me that.
Whether they attack from behind or ahead.
Round 35, it looks like.
Shall we
build? Oh, actually, I beat my record on this map. It was round 33. And now we're on 35. Get up, nigga, idiot. I could be using that max ammo soon enough, though. So. Actually, give me one of those rounds. Okay, no. I can call him a dog round, but it's not a dog round. The barriers will hold him back on round 35. Yeah, it's gone already. Whenever a Treyarch invented the shields, back in transit, they are just a genius. And I hope they got a promotion, because that is just an incredible addition to the game.
If we fall, you will all fall with us. All will bleed, all will fall. Some quickly, some slowly, all without mercy.
Actually lasts for such a long time. It's nice. Okay. It's round 35, so we gotta remember that. I'm gonna wake up. Okay. Right. Comfortably finish out the round. Yep. All right. Oh, nice.
survives, the fight will end this day. Perhaps now I can take a moment to ponder how best to proceed.
Hopefully that should be round 36 on its way. Hello? Zombies? Want to help me out here? Oh my god, still going.
Demon, your action invites reaction.
That's not it. Oh my god. Okay. These rounds are gonna take a while. That's it.
Our journey does not end here. From that, I am starting. They fall like autumn leaves. Remnants of life once lived.
Okay, there we go. 36. That is pretty good.
Only through experience do we know what is truly important.
Oh wait, we can't go from behind. What? Oh, I need a light weapon actually. Run a bit faster. That would have been clever, to be honest. How was it? Go. Boop.
I tear you from this universe.
If the universe is broken and all that nonsense, it is. Where does that send them to? Like, surely it would just send them away somewhere else to kill them. You know what I mean? It's like, understand it, like Shadows of Evil is in an alternate universe, it would send them to Mars.
So be it.
It's just not everything, it's just completely like, fucked.
Courage is forged in the fires of adversity.
Okay. Oh no 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 no. I was gonna say, could I get a death machine?
Oh, it's perfect. For the final battle.
Alright, I can't hit the box. I was gonna say, if I get a thunder gun this time, I'll take it. Alright, everybody just.
This is just the beginning.
Could everyone just die for me? This corner is not a good corner. You get trapped in there fairly easily.
I will not yield to your onslaught.
Alrighty then. Oh, we got round 37. Up to my record on the giant, actually it's 38. For the life of me, I could not get past round 38.
Do you not realize the futility?
All right little Ernie,
the fury of your automatons will come.
I love how they go for it as well. Like, they're supposed to be amazing superhuman, not superhuman, like, you know, super powerful beings, and they just go towards a tentacle monster. Like, ooh, look at you. Shiny.
Now, my power size will consume you.
Thank God for the max ammo. I might as well just use all of them and get the max ammo at the end of this.
Difference in our fight, creature.
Alright. All is well. Oh, I didn't mean to throw that one. Doesn't matter. Wait. Why didn't it work? What was that? Did anyone else hear? Like, oh god, where's the max ammo? That one just didn't count for some reason.
Eased.
Why? And then there was Samantha laughing. What even are this?
I see you too have a death wish.
Alright. Oh, my shield's gonna break this round. Oh, there it is. Scott's just pull it out and shoot him, but I couldn't put out something that's not there. But
we do not choose when fortune finds us, but we are grateful when it does. Not my time to die. It is yours.
All right, I better start moving now. It's nice how the double pack punch lasts. Like, it's a one shot forever. It's so powerful. So you could like, you could get to like round 100 with Arcade Fire. Imagine doing that. Around 100 RK5 only. Why did I? I felt like I was saved after I got the carpenter, like with the max ammo or something. Oh my, oh god. Give me that shield, please.
This shield holds the power to both protect Camden.
Should be around now, hopefully. There we go. So I've beaten my record on the Giant and Shadows of Evil and Gorod Krovi and Zetsubou. My record on Zetsubou is 21. It's so sad. I built everything, but I just went down. I didn't want to get back. I didn't even want to like try anymore. Like the under weapon is that bad, like you just don't want to play.
Surrounding like, the Skull and Nansap way. So be it.
Well, I just try that. Pull it out. Switch it up a bit.
Odds are not on your side. Destiny is on ours.
Okay, here we go. Okay. Oh, I still haven't played Sight, actually. No. If you like accidentally crouch, that's why I don't slide that much. I accidentally crouch all the time, and then your shield takes a battering. If I didn't have a shield, like, it'd just be ripped. I wouldn't mind the game if it gave me a draw. Just anything, mix it up a bit. Send me run around in circles with a big ass gun. My hand up its ass. I never thought of it like that. My hand is literally just like stuck up. Oh, there. What?
Double points.
Okay, here we go. Opportunity to multiply earnings. Double points.
Numbers are great.
No.
journey does not end here. For that, I am
I gotta get to at least 40.
It is dangerous. Interdimensional travel, demons. Believe me.
Not. Oh, please be the last one. Hey, there we go. Round 40, 6 perks. Another pack punch weapon. I won't get to round 40 without a pack punch.
Courage is forged in the fires of adversity.
Oh, I crouched. No.
This is not my time to die. It is yours.
Insta kill.
The day of reckoning is here. Indeed.
Is that a death machine I see?
Why are you so irritating? All will bleed, all will fall.
Sort of thin out the horn a bit. This give me another death machine.
I am thankful, Dr.
Slip through the cracks there.
I see you too, haven't.
Why are they all on the ground? Oh, give me the fireworks, thank you. Oh god.
After what we endure, demons, your deaths are insignificant.
And spawn a bit, round them up.
Deadly mistake.
No. Shield, just absolute bait. Oh, I threw it out of the map. That's why.
I have faced greater challenges than this. Believe me. I will not yield to your onslaught. Courage is forged in the fires of adversity.
Max ammo soon. Sound of the computer in the background. I'm gonna make a video, Bob. No, no, the sound of the computer running is really noisy. No, Aileen!
It's not that loud.
It is that loud, I've already tested it. Recording for an hour and like a half, so
what?
I'm not gonna upload a video that's an hour and a half long.
And I thought we only enrage the beast further. One by one, each
still alive. Oh no. Oh, I thought he was gone.
Finally, three-headed monstrosity departs from this realm.
So he's gone. We can move on with our lives.
Let's go.
There is futility in this, but with futility, we are all familiar.
Note to self, don't throw them outside the map. Then it's just complete wreck.
It's
been around 41 for a while, so it's like. So we should be near the end, soon. Or did I just stare?
Of life once lived. I accept.
What?
You let them walk all over you, didn't you? You just let things happen. Believe that you would receive some spiritual reward.
Oh no.
But then he took it all away.
Not the money.
by Quick Promoter.
Different flavor, maybe a result of Dr. Monte changing recipe.
Alright, the new goal is 45. I can do it. Actually, I better buy a guy, I think. That's saving me all the time.
This liquid will quench my thirst, and so much more.
Oh, here we go. Actually, oh, I should have bought your man. The little thing. I wanted them to talk.
One
left.
Yeah.
has dwindled once more. Our mission must be secured.
Double points!
As the demons fall, our prophets will rise. More ammo. These are desperate times. You are shut out from existence. After what we endure, demons, your deaths are insignificant. If we fall, you will all fall with us. Surrounding us only hastens your demise. So be it!
I mean, I reached my new goal, which is nice. Actually, see what I can get. Blizz, 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 blizz. Oh, it's...
As always, it is unfavorable time for munitions to run low.
Yeah, I'll take out a few.
Vengeance is swift.
I just landed on his up. Okay. That's pretty good.
feel the blood pumping through my veins.
These are traps. That would be clever. It's not the way for the trap.
You will fry demons. It is your destiny.
How did it?
You know the dangers that come from provoking me, demon. Are great, but you are no threat to us. Challenges than this, believe me. Provocation is not wise, demon. Each and every blow brings us closer to our victory. I will fall on my sword before I allow them to consume me. This I know. I will not yield to your onslaught. This conflict. Some quickly, some slowly, all without mercy. Quickly are the lucky ones. Even a warrior can take pleasure in a new weapon to most of them. I fight for my last breath, just as I have so many times before.
Fire fail!
With prices so cheap, so readily. Odds are not on your side. Destiny is on ours. I will not be tainted by your evil. You will crush you. And you and you. send you into the void. Just the beginning. The beginning of the end.
30, 47. I can get 50.
Surrounding us only hastens your demise. So be it. Resources dwindle once more. Ammunition must be secured. I have faced greater challenges than this, believe me. Some bone to be gnawed or nibbled on? They fall like a wall of leaves. Remnants of life.
Yeah, it's pitched. Oh, there we go.
Our struggle has been easy.
Take it.
Fight without legs is not courage. It is foolishness. It is your choice to prolong your suffering, Demon.
Okay.
Generous offer,
it's
Dr.
Okay.
Monty.
Surrender.
Two more rounds.
The fury will find you.
Your death was more worthy than your life.
Thank you.
That come from provoking me, demon. Each and every blow brings us closer to our victory. Your mistake was not curing me. Your today is the tomorrow I foresaw yesterday.
Fight, pick up a new shield there.
Be impactful. I will seek payment in blood.
Nine. killed him as well, that's the thing. You know, round 49, still good. Five times, four times, whatever. Got my break, yeah. Four liquid diviniums. That's pretty good, if I do say so myself. I'm definitely throwing on fast mags onto this. Don't need quick draw. There we go.